The day before crossing, select the three racemes on each plant that will be used. The raceme should have all open flowers. Tie a 2 to 3 inch piece of colored yarn on the peduncle of each raceme to be used. Different colors of yarn can be used to code for different crosses or crosses done on different days. Avoid selecting all racemes on one stem, as the weight of the seed pods can become an issue on longer stems. The day of crossing, the plants are arranged on the perimeter of a greenhouse bench or on carts to allow for the people crossing flowers to move easily among the plants. We make a crossing tool by cutting a plastic pasture pipette in half at an acute angle to achieve a sharp point. Crossing is then done by inserting the tip of the tool into the throat of the flower to trip the flower. To make a population cross, start by tripping flowers from three flowers of different plants using unmarked racemes to gather enough pollen. Then, trip one flower on one marked raceme of each plant in the population, gathering pollen from the population on the crossing tool. Finally, cross plants randomly by tripping an individual flower on a marked raceme, then moving to a different plant. Continue until all flowers of the three marked racemes have been pollinated. If you desire to make a cross between two specific plants, just pollinate alternately from one plant to the other. Some self-pollination will occur using this method. Successful pollination can be observed by formation of immature pods in 5 to 7 days. Unused racemes and volunteer pods may be removed from the plant. This helps with insect control and plant health. Seed is mature when pods turn brown in approximately 6 to 8 weeks. Our average is 5 grams of seed per hour per person crossing, where one flower yields one pod with 3 to 6 seeds per pod. If additional seeds are needed, an additional 3 racemes per plant can be pollinated on succeeding days. Large plants can support 12 to 15 racemes of seed. In genetic studies, seeds from self-pollinations are often required. Note that with a high level of inbreeding depression in alfalfa, the seed set will be low, 1 to 2 seeds per pod, and seedling vigor will be weak. Self-pollination can be done by simply rolling the racemes between the thumb and forefinger to trip flowers.